days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking. Now heaven knows anything goes. Good author.
Anything goes. I love to describe it as just a wild goose chase. It's just, I mean, it's a show that everyone loves. It's Cole Porter.
What is this show about? It's a show about a bunch of people coming together on a ship to celebrate life and all the mishaps that happen in between.
Everyone has their own motivation. Billy, he's in love with this girl, Hope, who he has known for months now, and he wants her to fall in love with him just as much as he is in love with her.
A lot of things happen. He gets mistaken for another man. He has people climbing all over him all throughout the show, and it's kind of the story of them getting together.
Hope is, I feel very connected to her. She's a dutiful daughter who wants to do everything right for her mom, especially in her family, but she's caught up in this idea of wanting real, true love, and it's a struggle for her. She's fighting with what she thinks is right versus what she wants, and this whole show is about her journey of finally discovering what she actually wants and going for it and not being afraid because she knows that anything can happen here on this ship.
So to spare you all that pain, I'll skip the darn thing and sing the refrain.
I think the most challenging aspect of this show is there is a giant crew, a large cast, and we all have to collaborate and work together to create probably one of the biggest shows we've done here in a long time.
So it's a big sing. It's vocally probably the most challenging role I've ever taken on vocally. And there's just a lot of dancing on top of that, which is difficult in itself. But at the same time, it's so much fun to kind of find the balance because I am a singer and a dancer, so it's interesting to kind of tune into both sides of who I am as a performer and kind of mesh it into one. So that's been fun.
I'm in the east side, the west side, the north side, and the south side. So take me back to Manhattan, that dear old dirty town.
I think this show is so well known and so relatable that it's really for all age types. Kids will love it. The elderly will love it. Everyone will love the show. I can't really handpick any type of person to love the show because it's just such a fun show to come and see.
Oh, I'm excited for audiences to see Moonface. I think he's so funny. Oh, he's my favorite part of the show. And Jacob, you know, he does an amazing job with it, and just the lines that he says, it's so dry, it's so straight face. I think it's hysterical, and I think people are gonna like him, and they're gonna like him with Bonnie together. I think they're gonna like that pair. I just can't wait for this. It's my favorite part of the show.
He's goofy. He's so much fun. Like, it's pretty much me. I'm going on stage, and I'm just goofing around for 2 hours. But there's also like a lot of subtext and like levels that I have to play with him, which is really interesting, taking a role that's comic relief, but then also realizing that you're part of a plot.
I'm excited for audiences to see how much work the cast and the crew has put into the show. I mean, yes, the show itself is big, it's a huge spectacle, but I mean, the set is unbelievable. The costumes are so incredibly well put together, and just the cast has been working so hard to, again, balance the singing and the dancing and smiling at the same time and making it look easy. So I just think seeing how much hard work and dedication and love we've put into the show.
I hope audiences take away the fun of the show. I just think that, you know, people will come and watch the show and they're gonna smile the whole time. They're gonna sing along with the songs because, I mean, Cole Porter, he's a genius and all of his songs are classics. So I hope people take away just the musicality of it and the story of love.
Love is love. You can love who you love, and don't let anyone stop you. That's what I take away from this show.
anything can happen. You know, you're not always set in stone with how life is supposed to go. I guess, you know, sometimes things can just come at you and you have to take them as they come and just roll with them, and then maybe something beautiful will come out of it, you know? I think that that's what this show is really cool and what it shows about what can happen in life.
I know that you're about to answer when I broke off.